Wait, a login from where? That for sure wasn't me. Could it have been an error? Whatever it is, I do not want to be hacked. I think I'm going to change the password just in case. Hey guys, it's Rob, your YouTuber at Mailbird. Can you imagine what it would be like getting your account hacked, or you've actually lived a similar experience? Keeping your account safe and protected is a crucial part of managing your business and personal life. In this video, I'll teach you how to change your Gmail account password in 7 simple steps. I strongly recommend you do this every once in a while, at least once a year, and also have different passwords for all your email accounts. Step 1, log into your Gmail account. Step 2. Click the 9-dot icon on the top right corner and select Accounts. Step 3. Select Security. Step 4. Head to Signing into Google. Step 5. Select Password. You may need to log in again. Step 6. Enter new password. Step 7. Once new password has been entered, click Change Password. And your password's been updated. A pretty simple process to gain peace of mind, right? Did you know you can participate in our content creation process? Just drop your comments below with your Gmail-related questions, and I'll do my best to provide a video with the best solution to your problem. Well, guys, thank you so much for watching. Please hit the like and the subscribe button to support the channel and stay up to date with more tutorials on how to manage your Gmail accounts.